clear up this brush.
Seems to work, but
try the brush.
It does
tend to peel some of the meat back. I don't know if it'll go too deep.
Oh, I wouldn't think so.
See how it peels it?
Thank you.
Get a load over there?
What's that?
Get a load of wood over there?
Yeah, I got almost all the branches.
Nice.
There's a little bit more, but not too much. And then just the trunk and the roots. Should probably cut those roots off and burn them. Because they'll burn for a while.
I'm getting anywhere. Slowly.
Okay.
Well, a little hole in it right there.
Okay.
But,
Well, in the edge?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, cut it off.
Yeah,
just not
it's no big deal. But it's good to know. Because I thought I was doing good, but cut through.
That's a learning experience, and luckily it was near the edge. So.
Yeah.
How many times you've done this before?
Never.
Yeah.
This would come up a little easier. But it doesn't. The fat comes off real nice. The fat's not a problem at all.
Oh, that's good.
But the meat.
Whole nother story, huh?
Just clings on.
that log and I'm whipped.
Yeah.
Where'd all that insulation come from?
As you can see inside the barn, it's just everywhere.
Well, yeah, but it's all over out here.
Huh?
It's all over out here.
I know, it's all over in the barn now, too.
So you're saying it blew out of the barn?
Yeah.
Great.
Could be the birds.
I suppose anything's possible.
You open that door and a ton of birds just go.
Yeah.
They're living in there.